Hey guys, Adam here, and today I'm going to be painting the 1/35th scale Tamiya Panzer Camp Wagon 5. I'm now going to start painting the model, so after building it, I thinned down some dark yellow, and now I'm going to use my airbrush and paint the model with the main color. I'm going to now start painting the body. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold it by the back and go back and forth on the bottom. I am now going to start the touch up for the wheels. So what I did is I flipped the model upside down to the area where I want to touch it up. And now I'm going to use my airbrush and touch up the area. I switched over to Tamiya's XF26 Deep Green, and now I'm going to start painting the camouflage pattern. Okay, so now that we're done with the camouflage pattern, I am going to now paint the tools and the tow rope, and we will be right back.
So we're now done painting the model, and I applied the tools with white glue, and now we're just gonna seal the decals by using some micro sole. This will help protect
them. Okay, so we're almost done with the model. I just finished up the back, and also I painted the tires and added the tools, and now what we're gonna do is we're gonna glue the tracks with polycement glue and seal the decals. So I moved the model back upstairs, and now what I'm gonna do is give my entire model a light tint of dark earth to give dirt effects. Okay, so the tank is now ready for weathering, so what we're gonna do next is we're gonna add mud. So this is a new tip that one of my YouTubers taught me. His name is QDC. So what he did is he brushed on some glue that was diluted. It doesn't matter if it's yellow or white. So I'm gonna take the glue and brush it down. And then what he also used is this thing right here. This is tile grout, and then he puts it on the model. Okay, so our final step now is I'm gonna take Tamiya's XF57 buff, and we're just gonna apply it all over the whole model to create a dust appearance. So painting and weathering is all finished. So I'm really pleased of how well it turned out. I had so much fun, especially making the mud and the dust coat. It really turned out perfect, but the airbrushing camo was a little bit difficult as the paint tend to splash around and it was just crazy. But as far as I say, this is really a good looking kit. So keep an eye out for more videos, and you can subscribe by hitting that red button, and also be sure you give this a like. And if you really also liked it, please give me 10 stars. I would really want to see them. So see you later guys, Adam's Awesome Projects, signing off.